I'm Jesse, and we have a really creative God. He's made all kinds of amazing animals and places. One thing I really enjoy doing is drawing what God created. I'm Jesse. Let's get drawing. Welcome back, and thank you so much for joining me. Today, you're going to learn how to draw a penguin. So, grab your pencil, paper, and let's get on it. So first, we're gonna start with the head. Gonna make, we'll start with the head. Go around like this, kind of a circle shape. And then we'll make the arms down like this. You might have to turn your paper. Get it just right. Don't feel bad if you don't get it right on the first time. It still takes me time to get it right too. That's probably good enough. Now, make their bottom. Come down like this. We'll make some little kind of feathery marks. And we'll make their feet come like this. Go like that. Now, make their beak.
make the other eye. Connect it down at the bottom. And give him a really big... Now, don't forget the chest part, because penguins have this, like, cute part that's white on their tummy. Kind of make it a little bit bumpy, like there's some fur. And now, I'm gonna go and make a little, just a little bit of And now, I'm going to take, we're going to make the background, which is going to be some ice, because they live down in Antarctica. So we'll make some ice behind him. Maybe a glacier sticking out of the water. Like a tall, giant building. Put another one over here. Have it just a little bit smaller. Few little rocks just here in the front, ice rocks. And now I think we're ready to color it. So Start off with a bright blue for the sky. little bit brighter. Most of the time, ice is white, so we'll just add a little bit of coloring to the ice. A little bit of a blue color, but not the same that we use for the sky. That'll make it confusing. So, let's color the penguin. Next, we'll get a nice penguins are black, so we'll get a dark black color for the penguin. Dark black gray color. Head. Now, let's get a bright, cute purple color for his eyes. Oh, and the thing that I forgot was to come in and put a little what they call it is a catch light. It goes just in the corner of the eye. That way it's like the light reflecting off, and it just makes the eyes look much more real. Now let's get a nice orange color for his fins, his flippers. make its beak a nice color. And now, put just a tiny bit of gray on his white fur. Just like that. We'll get another blue color. We'll come in and we'll color the ice. Just a little bit. Come in and color that part. Color this side and this side. Then we'll color the ground just a tiny bit, just to show that what he's standing on. Some around the rock, like a shadow. And that just about finishes this up. So thank you so much for joining me and drawing with me, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, and I hope to see you in the next one.